Good afternoon, sir and classmates. Our topic for today is all about the parts and function of the cell. Nucleus regulates all cells' activities. The nucleus is a membrane-bound organelle that contains genetic material, DNA, of eukaryotic organisms. As such, it serves to maintain the integrity of the cell by facilitating transcription and replication processes. It's the largest organelle inside the cell, taking up about a tenth of the entire cell volume. Cell membrane is made out of phospholipids and proteins. The cell membrane is a biological membrane that separates the interior of all cells from the outside environment, which protects the cell from its environment. Cell membrane consists of a lipid bilayer including cholesterol that sit between phospholipids to maintain their fluidity at various temperatures. Mitochondrion, site of cellular respiration powerhouse. The mitochondrion is a double membrane-bound organelle found in most eukaryotic organisms. Some cells in some multicellular organisms lack mitochondria. A number of unicellular organisms, such as Microsporidia, Parabasalids, and Diplomonads, have reduced or transformed their mitochondria into other structures. Next, lysosome. Suicide sacs that contain digestive enzymes. A lysosome is a membrane-bound cell organelle that contains digestive enzymes. Lysosomes are involved with various cell processes. They break down excess or worn out cell parts. They may be used to destroy invading viruses and bacteria. Rough endoplasmic reticulum contains ribosomes, transport proteins, and other materials. Rough endoplasmic reticulum, series of connected flattened sacs, parts of a continuous membrane organelle within the cytoplasm of eukaryotic cells that plays a central role in the synthesis of proteins. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum contains no ribosomes, stores proteins. The smooth endoplasmic reticulum is a membranous organelle found in most eukaryotic cells. Its main function are the synthesis of lipids, steroid hormones, the detoxification of harmful metabolic byproducts, and the storage and metabolism of calcium ions within the cell. Golgi complex apparatus. Processes and packages proteins. The Golgi apparatus, also called Golgi complex or Golgi body, is a membrane-bound organism found in eukaryotic cells. Nucleolus. Dark spot of chromatin and the nucleus where ribosomes are produced. The nucleolus is the distinct structure present in the nucleus of eukaryotic cells. Primarily, it participates in assembling the ribosomes, alteration of transfer, RNA, and sensing cellular stress. The nucleolus is composed of RNA and proteins, which form around specific chromosomal regions. Cytoplasm. Colloid that contains water and nutrients and support the organelles. Cytoplasm is a thick solution that fills each cell and is enclosed by the cell membrane. It is mainly composed of water, salts, and proteins. In eukaryotic cells, the cytoplasm includes all of the material inside the cell and outside of the nucleus. Organelles. the parts of a cell with a particular function. Organelles is a subcellular structure that has one or more specific jobs to perform in the cell, much like an organ does in the body. Among the more important cell organelles are the nuclei, which store genetic information, mitochondria, which produce chemical energy, and ribosomes, which assemble proteins. Prokaryotic. Cells with no true nucleus and no membrane-bound organelles. A prokaryote is a cellular organism that lacks an envelope enclosed nucleus. The word prokaryote comes from the Greek and in the two empire system arising from the word of endored chaton. Prokaryotes were classified within the empire prokaryota. Eukaryotic. Cells that contain a true nucleus and membrane-bound organelles. Eukaryotes are organisms whose cells have a nucleus enclosed within a nuclear envelope. Eukaryotes belong to the domain Eukaryota or Eukarya. Their names come from the Greek well or good and karyon or kernel. Centrioles. Only an animal cell aid in cell division. In cell biology, a centriole is a cylindrical organelle composed mainly of a protein called tubulin. Centrioles are found in most eukaryotic cells, a bound pair of centrioles surrounded by a highly ordered mass of dense material called the pericentriolar material, makes up structure called a centrosome. Ribosomes produce proteins. Ribosomes are minute particles consisting of RNA and associated proteins that function to synthesize proteins. Proteins are needed for many cellular functions, such as repairing damage or directing chemical processes. Ribosomes can be found floating within the cytoplasm or attached to the endoplasmic reticulum. Chloroplasts, found only in plants, site of photosynthesis. Chloroplasts are organelles that conduct photosynthesis where the photosynthetic pigment chlorophyll captures the energy from sunlight, converts it, and stores it in the energy storage molecules ATP and NADPH while freeing oxygen from water in plant and algal cells. Vacuoles, large storage sacs found mainly in plants. Cell wall, structure in plants made up cellulose that is outside of the cell membrane. Chromatin. These strands of DNA and proteins found in the nucleus of a cell. Chromatin is a substance within a chromosome consisting of DNA and protein. The DNA carries the cell's genetic instructions. The major proteins in chromatin are histones, which help package the DNA in a compact form that fits in the cell nucleus. Cell. Smallest unit of life. The cell, from Latin cella meaning small room, from Latin cella meaning small room, is the basic structural, functional, and biological unit of all known organisms. All cell is the smallest unit of life. Cells are often called the building blocks of life. The study of cells is called cell biology, cellular biology, or cytology. Cytoskeleton. Long protein filaments in the cytosol that support the cell. The cytoskeleton is a complex dynamic network of interlinking protein filaments present in the cytoplasm of all cells, including bacteria and archaea. It extends from the cell nucleus to the cell membrane and is composed of similar proteins in the various organisms.